Kamala Harris gave a victory speech tonight as well, acknowledging that as vice president-elect, she is breaking barriers.
What a testament it is to Joe's character that he had the audacity to break one of the most substantial barriers that exists in our country and select a woman as his vice president.
Michaela White, live tonight in Denver. And Michaela, you spoke about the historic moment with a local lawmaker who has broken some barriers herself.
Definitely a monumental moment. Kathy, Representative Leslie Herod was ecstatic when I spoke with her, and she tells me she could not be prouder of our country right now.
Seeing the first female vice president of this country be a woman of color, I mean, it speaks volumes, not only to me as a woman of color, but to the soul of this nation.
Representative Leslie Herod is beaming with pride after the official call has been made. Joe Biden and Kamala Harris are headed to the White House, breaking barriers herself as the first Black LGBTQ woman elected to the Colorado General Assembly. She says she feels we are moving forward.
I'm so proud to see it and to even be a small part of this change, as all of us are, because we showed up and we voted.
Among a divided nation, she says the path forward won't be easy.
But I know that this ticket will actually address it head on. I know that they will unite and not talk about red and blue, but really talk about America.
And inspire a younger generation of Americans, something Harris addressed head on as she took the stage Saturday night.
This time where young women of color, young girls of color, us as women, can see ourselves in that position, can be so proud of our vice president and president and say, there are no ceilings we cannot break. We can do it, and we will do it together, because that's who we are.
Certainly some powerful words there. Now, Herod says she's looking forward to seeing Harris tackle the issues we are all concerned about as Americans. We're talking education, climate change, reproductive health, and of course, the pandemic. For now, we're live in Denver. Michaela White covering Colorado First.